Hey, Harp, it's Mike. I've been trying to call your cell for the last 2 hours. It just keeps going to voicemail. Is everything all right? Oh, snap. I was starting to think maybe you were ignoring me. I'm just kidding. Anyway, what are you still doing at work? It's getting kind of late. Damn, Harp, that sounds rough. Good thing I called to cheer you up. About our trip, did you get a chance to book the rental house? Just really wanted to see you. And Nora. No worries, Harper, I don't want to stress you out. As long as you book it tonight, I think it'll be fine. Hey, I was thinking, since we both live in the city, maybe I could pick you up and ride together. It'd be nice to catch up. You know, save on gas and relive the good old days. Just a little bit of Mike and Sydney time before Nora gets there. Great. I guess I'll let you get back to work then. Wait, one more thing. When you book the rental, please make sure to keep it under $100 a night. Nora and I were talking, and she's been on a pretty tight budget. Things haven't been going very well for her. It'll be just like the old college days. You always had a knack for finding the best spots. Right, of course. Sorry for yapping. I'm just... Alright, talk to you later, Harp.
you guys are going to hate me. I swear, I'll get on the road as soon as I can. But something last minute popped up. I'm not going to bore you with all of the details. The long and short of it is one of my clients needs a last minute change. Their payments are about the only thing keeping the lights on. I hate to leave so late, but I've got to keep them happy. I'll have this logo done before you know it and be on my way.
Thank you. Pound Station, bringing you the best tunes to warm your hearts on this chilly night. As we embrace the first snowfall of the season, there's nothing like a perfect song to set the mood. So here's a track that'll make you feel right at home. Coming up next, Be Sincere by Neb and Altus. Stay warm and stay tuned.
I don't wanna talk about what's wrong or right. They're pitching me up on the mic, spitting what I like. I've been reminiscing on friends I'm missing. Maybe I can find them if they're still in my distance. Like, I don't mean shit weird, if I'm gonna be sincere. We're gonna be here 100 years, so let's appear online and don't fight, man. I'm trying to make something from nothing and get some memories, cause there is plenty of me lurking in the streets. But you're certain that your purpose is surplus to us to me. Like, you cannot pick up the phone, you cannot even write back. You think this all we're living for, isn't that sad? But if it's where we're headed, I don't wanna recollect it. The current moment is alone, it's feeling the direction. So hit me back and I'll send you some love. Don't intercept on me, cause I just wanna be your one. Like, real, check me out, I'm the man of the minute. And feeling different from some instances that fuck me up. I wanna be the one that saves you, but I don't really blame you. If you wanna be known, then I won't control you.
Out of mouth seems to light up my life. I'm connected to a heart like the moon and the tides. And besides, no one can take her up and out of my life. I think the words come together well, and that's no coincidence. Trying to be the best that I could be without no wishing it. Feeling like a plane trying to soar in the sky. But without you, feel so hesitant. I can't lie. I'm trying to be a millionaire before.
pure bread and butter inbreed diamond greyhounds. Note, noble dogs are peasant breeds.
the spoonful of mayonnaise. This delicacy is very popular in Romania, where mayonnaise flows down the rivers like a mayonnaise water park. So first, we are gonna prepare the asparagus. Season these with a lot of salt. Salt is good for the bones. After letting these simmer in the salt bath, we can start making the chocolate. Take a couple cocoa beans. Yes, the cocoa beans need to be blended into the sauce with a little bit of vinegar. Gotta keep that fancy flavor in there. The next thing we prepare is the mayonnaise. We stir fry this in a pan with Irish tofu. I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna taste like shit. But here you are anyway, listening to my cooking instructions. This is the brain of the mayonnaise. We gotta inject it with a little anesthesia to make sure it doesn't revolt against us. It gets very angry once it knows we're trying to cook it. After doing that, we mix all the ingredients together in a tray and place it inside the oven. Okay, and while that's cooking, we can start on the appetizer. Gasoline-soaked ramen. Now this dish is extremely hard to make. A dish only for experienced cooks. It requires a lot of patience and skill. What you will need is gasoline and ramen. This dish really soothes the soul. Almost like a cayenne cleanse. We begin by pouring the gasoline into this pot. Make sure not to use whole gasoline since it's really bad for you. Maybe use 2% or half and half. Do not use diesel. So after letting the gasoline come to a boil, we can put in...
Are you exhausted and desperately need a break? Is your 9-to-5 stressing you out? Take a vacation with rentacabin.com. We offer thousands of cabins readily available and accessible with the click of a button. Enjoy amazing views and
of UFO burgers. Put an end to meals from cheap food stalls. A secret recipe that has been passed down for 6,000 years. Traveled from the Bur-02 galaxy to the Gur-04 galaxy. Our journey begins with the best beef sourced in the most unconventional way. In what way? That's the sweet secret of the establishment. Galactic buns are compressed in a special galactic press powered by dark matter. The temperature inside fuses the sides of the buns together and creates an unearthly shape.
Cry or 12.
You can with my government here. Eat or pay. Do well. Keep doing it.
Since my cows disappeared, I take care of my sorrows with burgers. I've not been eating this delicious in a long time. I miss you. Come home. I promise to sow more grass. Come and see for yourself. Burgers so delicious, your eyes will pop out of your orbit.
Thank you.
delicious. Your eyes will pop out of your orbit. From the Burr 02 galaxy to the Gur 04 galaxy. Our journey begins with the best beef sourced in the most unconventional way. In what way? That's the sweet secret of the establishment. Galactic buns are compressed in a special galactic press powered by dark matter. The temperature inside fuses the sides of the buns together and creates an unearthly shape. Since my cows disappeared, I take care of my soils with burgers. Anything this delicious in a long time. Katrine, I miss you. Come home. I promise to sow more grass. Come and see for yourself. Burgers so delicious, your eyes will pop out of your orbit.
About 70 miles away from Woodbury, and my stinking tire just blew out. It's snowing, and I'm on the side of the road on Highway 11 near Killington. There's a sign by the side of the road. It's hard to see. I think it says Kent Pond. The snow is like half of a deep, and I can't get the lug nuts off the tire. I hate to ask, but can you two come get me?
Thank you. 7-Up Extra Fizz الجديد
يزبط أي قعدة؟
لسعة ليمون
نعناع؟ كده يبقى فريش
7-Up Extra Fizz صودا أكتر تفور أكتر عليها مع 7-Up
Thank you.